ladies. I just turned 9 years old, and today I'll be making my own birthday. First, use any type of cake you want. You can use strawberry cake, vanilla cake, two cake pans, a spoon. You can use a spoon or cake. And you need a little cooking oil. So the cake don't get stuck in the pot. I got those two out of the way. I got all of them out of the way now. They're going down nice. Now you need, you can use water or milk. This is 1.5 of milk.
Wait.
I mean 1 cup of milk. Because I want to get all the bubbles.
open them.
Pick this up. This is an orange vanilla. It's hard too. You know what I mean? Y'all know what I mean. The ice cup. So, I'm just pinning it in there.
To make the designs for the cake?
What y'all was doing? I'm just only doing my job. And this is my birthday cake.
You bake your first cake and you talking about it's your job. Okay.
This is a job.
Yeah, it is a job, ain't it?
This is hard to make a cake.
And you be requesting me to bake all them different cakes. You don't look so easy, huh? Yours came out the box. Mine came from scratch.
So I've been eating scratch.
Yeah. So what are you doing now?
I'm putting the icing. It's like one side on the orange and the other side on the pink.
Okay.
I'm smoothing the cake out. If you smooth it too hard, all the icing gonna come off. So I'm smoothing it lightly. I'm scraping the top softly. birthday cake look good, don't it? In the sprinkles. I pick star because that means I rock.
Looking pretty good so far, Montreal.
I know, right?
So now I don't have to bake your cakes no more. You can bake your own cake.
What you mean about that?
Meaning I'm not finna bake your cakes no more.
What if I set an old fire? If I'm trying to do the set the lighter. What the hell is gonna
catch
on fire? And I'm gonna run out the house.
So you gonna let our house burn down?
I'm gonna think about that. With this cake, it
look
pretty good.
Yeah, it does. Happy birthday to you.
Chop,
chop, chop. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Montreal. Happy birthday to you. Make a wish.
Okay. I wish I had all the daily day eaters. Yeah.